Do you know what it is? Yeah? It's not even the fact that I'm underrated or the fact that I'm being slept on. It's the fact that people don't think I'm a threat. Do you understand? People don't think that I'm one to be looked out for, one to be watched. And that's
what I thought. I would just get you started.